summary of Krebs cycle, pyruvic acid plus 4NAD plus plus 1FAD plus plus 1GDP plus 1 inorganic phosphate and water molecules gives rise to 3 carbon dioxide molecules plus 4NADH and H plus molecules plus 1FAD, H and H plus molecule and 1GTP is released. You see here the oxidative reactions. During the oxidative reactions for releasing of NADH H and H plus ions are 4 only. But during the Krebs cycle, FADH and H plus also reduced, that is also oxidation. So that's why we write as oxidative reactions 4 plus 1. So they are 5 by 1 Krebs cycle and 10 for 1 glucose molecule included with intermediate reaction. Okay. So pyruvic acid, 4NAD plus coenzymes and 1FAD plus coenzyme, GDP molecule and inorganic phosphate and water molecules. How many water molecules are needed here? 2 water molecules are added to here and that resulted to 3 carbon dioxide molecules, 4NADH and H plus molecules, 1FADH2 and 1GTP molecule is released. And now you come to the energetics of Krebs cycle.